Now I know how to integrate to other people with different culture like me. What relevance does it have to do with us?
Christine Baylon knows the answer in your question. Christine, will you please explain it to us?
Social and cultural identities. What is identity? It is our sense of self, the way we see ourselves, the way we interact with others, and identities are influenced by society. What is social and cultural identities? The first is a person's sense of belonging to a particular culture or group. This process involves learning about accepting traditions, heritage, language, religion, and ancestry. Cultural value that we have to consider. Gender identities. Our gender identity is influenced by the way we are treated by our parents, other relatives, neighbors, and friends. In every culture, there are communications and interactions which are considered feminine, masculine, or androgynous. Age identities. Age is also one aspect of our identity. Cultures view and treat people of different ages in different ways. For example, in Asian culture, getting old is seen as positive. Elderly people are respected and they are cared for by their children. In some European cultures, however, not all elderly people are highly respected. In many cases, they may live separated from the younger generation and feel lonely. Spiritual identity. Depending on the culture and context, spiritual identity can be more or less apparent. In some countries, people might be ready to die for their beliefs. People's spiritual identity may even lead to conflicts or, in worst cases, war. Class identity. Our social class identity influences how we behave and communicate towards other people. A person's class identity is not necessarily noted.